The last photo of Travis Alexander. This is the photo of Travis Alexander by Jodi Arias. Moments before she killed him, Travis Victor Alexander was an American salesman who was murdered by his ex-girlfriend, Jodi Arias, in his house in Mesa, Arizona. He sustained 27 to 29 stab wounds, a slit throat, and a gunshot wound to the head. Jodi Arias was convicted of first-degree murder on May 8, 2013, and sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole on April 13, 2015.